The third planet from the Sun, with an equatorial diameter of 12,756 kilometers. It is the fifth biggest planet in our solar system, but still, it's a speck compared to our Sun. It makes up to 99.8% of total mass of the solar system, and it's so large that almost 1.3 million Earths could fit inside of it. Our star is tiny as compared to the huge stars out there. Meet Pistol Star. This blue giant radiates as much energy in 20 seconds as the Sun does in a year, and its stellar winds are 10 billion times stronger than the Sun. Why stop there? Meet VY Canis Minoris. It is so big, it would take an aeroplane 1,100 years to circle it once, and it plays at the center of our solar system. Its surface would extend beyond the orbit of Jupiter. And then there's this monster, UY Scuti, the largest star ever discovered, but not the most massive one, situated in a Scutum constellation with a diameter of 2.4 billion kilometers. It's a pulsating variable star.